I enjoy the daily recitation and the daily chants because they were interesting for beginners to chant or listen to, as it helps in bringing out the essence of the language, which is important and helpful for me because I don't have any prior experiences or exposure to the language. And the examples were very interesting in reinforcing the grammar, because they have like stories of Ramayana and other Buddhist poetries, which I find very interesting for translation.